saw him take MC and I saw him take a hard place and he smashed his head into the ground and it was, I mean, it was 2-0, it was really good games and he was never really in danger except for when MC didn't finish off the hatchery. And it was funny because in my head, I have like some kind of connection with Idris or something like that. I was like, who's going to leave the game? And afterwards, Greg was like, I was going to leave the game. So. Crisis averted into a 2-0 over one of the best Koreans on all the planet. I think MLG's representing already.
Now, you've of course been out there playing in the tournament area. Really, how's the rest of your team going and some of the other big upsets that you've seen?
Well, as is MLG tradition, we do have Strife Crow going against the Muslim in round 2. So I do want to give a big shout out to MLG for waiting a freaking round to have us kill each other. I really appreciate that. It's really good. Other than that, everyone's doing really well. We're excited.
What do you think about the Koreans so far in the tournament? How do you think they're doing?
Well, you know, I had the pleasure of seeing them play in Brood War. I made it to a few events where you get to sit behind these guys who, they're like mechanical monsters. They move faster than anything else you've ever seen. We got to see Losira take on TLO on the second stage, and it's just a treat. Everyone who's here, it's no mistake. Go check a Korean play and get as close as you can because it's a thing of beauty.
Now, one last question. You got anything? I know you have a ton of fans out here in the crowd. You got anything to say to them, Jeff?
Oh, absolutely. I mean, I cannot say enough how appreciative I am to everyone all the time. I can't go from here to there without people saying good luck, nice job, and we appreciate you. And I want to say from the bottom of my heart, I appreciate all of you. So thank you very much.
All right, well, good luck with the match, Jeff, and back to you guys over at the desk.
Thanks a lot, JP. Thank you.